The pandemic made it clear that semiconductors are absolutely essential to everything that we do. Virtually every product, every service, every experience in our lives is powered by semiconductors. Whether you're talking about cloud services or how we work, game, and connect, chips have become a critical enabler of everything in our modern life. And with the growth of AI across all of these applications, the technology is becoming even smarter and more sophisticated every single day. So here is the all-new 7040. This chip uses 4-nanometer process technology, and it has more than 25 billion transistors, almost twice as many as our Ryzen 6000 generation. The Ryzen 7045HX series is our first mobile CPU based on a chiplet design. It's for gamers and creators who want the highest possible performance in a notebook. It combines up to 16 of our high-performance Zen 4 cores with boost speeds up to 5.4 gigahertz and up to 80 megabytes of on-chip memory in 5-nanometer process technology. The RDNA 3 that we launched in the desktop, we're now launching our first products in laptops with our new Radeon RX 7000 mobile GPUs. And what we're doing here, the first chip in the series, the RX 7000 series for gaming and creator laptops, is the new Radeon 7600M XT. And what we have here is 32 RDNA 3 compute units, 8 gigabytes of GDDR6 memory, and a configurable power that allows us to adjust for the best balance of performance and battery life across a wide range of system designs. And tonight, I'm very excited to announce that we are now bringing 3D V-cache technology to our Ryzen 7000 processors. But guys, as great as the 7800X3D is, I've had a lot of our fans asking me for even higher end options. So for tonight, I'm very happy to announce that we're also bringing 3D V-cache technology to 12 and 16 core Ryzen 7000 processors. The new 7800, 7900, and 7950X3D parts will launch in February, and we are also launching new low-power 65-watt Ryzen 7000 processors and an expanded portfolio of entry-level AM5 motherboards that will make Ryzen the best CPU at every price point in the desktop market. I am super proud to show you MI300 for the very, very first time. This is actually the most complex chip we've ever built. It has 9 5-nanometer chiplets that are 3D stacked on top of 4 6-nanometer chiplets with significant HBM surrounding it. And it has more than 146 billion transistors. So I'm very happy to say MI300 is currently in the labs and will be sampling to customers shortly. And you can expect that we'll bring MI300 to market in the second half of this year for both HPC and AI solutions. We showed you a ton of technology today, highlighting everything that we can do with high performance and adaptive computing, whether you're talking about mobile PCs or the best gaming processors or the next generation of AI. You know, the way we look at it is we as an industry have to come together with our partners and with the ecosystem to really solve some of the world's most important challenges. I am so happy and honored to be in this industry. This is the best time to be in semiconductors. It's the best time to be in tech. And I love what we're doing together. Thank you for being such a great audience here in Las Vegas. And thank you to everyone watching online. Have a great night.